Who is this? I don't know. What are we watching?
This is one of the founders of The Weeknd.
The Weeknd, the band?
No. The skateboard. Kidding. Oh. So. Yes.
I mean, why not?
Wait, I get it. Okay. Yes. Okay. He did a whole part.
Uh-huh.
That was just board slides.
I love it.
Now he's doing a whole part of just 50-50s.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
His whole part's gonna be only 50-50s?
Uh-huh.
Oh my God, you're not kidding. Well, I love this guy already. I love it. He's only gonna do 50-50s.
Remember when I did that?
And that's a 50-50 off. Perfect. I like this guy because he's saying fuck all of you.
Yeah.
He's only doing 50-50s. Why the fuck is he doing this? Only 50-50s.
There you go.
Also still a 50-50. I feel like by only doing 50-50s, he's telling his sponsors fuck off. He's telling everybody that's telling him to put a power fuck off. He's just like, you know how much commitment it takes to go to all these spots and only do one trick? And just only do one trick? Like, what an asshole move is that?
I don't think he has sponsors. I mean, the editing speaks for itself. It does kind of feel like a parody.
What if Nigel did that? He was like, I'm only going to do 50-50.
I would watch an only 50-50 Nigel part. 100%. Are you tired of watching it yet?
I know, it's great because I just think it's funny. I wonder what trick he's gonna do next. What do you think the ender is?
Okay, I think it's gonna be a 50-50.
Alright.
But what do you think the rail is gonna be? Do you think it's gonna be like...
Oh, I think he should just do it on a red curb.
Do you think it's gonna be like a big ledge or like a big rail?
I think he should just do a red curb on flat.
That's gnarly. I mean...
Just as a...
That's gnarly. I'd be scared of shit to do that.
Dirt roll.
Wow. New bearings. I'm gonna say that it's gonna be a big 50-50 on the ledge.
I should just be in the comments. What's the name of that trick?
$250. What's the name of that trick? There we go. Oh. Shut up. Yes. They're classic for the skits, though. Everybody gets it. Yeah. You see that ollie?
Yeah.
Oh, he sold that so well.
Well, you can tell.
There you go.
If somebody can ollie, you can tell that they've skated before.
But yeah, but you can see how shitty that ollie was. A two-song part to 50-50. Yes. Dude, that's good. I'd take that. Is that Rhino?
What do you think he's gonna do?
Dudes. That spot sucks.
You have to understand that this is basically like at least a year,
yes,
maybe 2 years of going to only spots
50-50s.
And only doing 50-50.
Did he get stuck?
This should be the ender if it's not.
Yes! Oh my god. Dude, that's legit.
Yeah, around the corner.
Oh my god, that was cool. What is this song?
No.
Was that his ender?
I hope so.
Yeah.
My filmer's in order of cleanest.
Guess grinders.
They all just have nicknames.
Yeah. College dude.
This is when you just say fuck everyone. All my sponsors, most of my filmers are Bradley.
All my sponsors. He's sponsored by Weekend, which is his company.